Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be doing something a little bit different for Valentine's Day. We're gonna be doing a neutral look. None of those pink, none of those purple, none of those red kind of looking looks. Just a neutral one. So yeah, not all of us like to be wearing that dramatic look on Valentine's Day. I'm one of them because I don't know. I mean, anything pleases my man, so why do I need something dramatic if I don't need it? So yeah, I just went ahead and created a natural look that I would like to wear. And if you guys like it and you wanna see how I made it happen, please keep on watching and make sure to like this video, subscribe if you're not, and yeah, thank you very much for watching. Keep on watching to see this look happen. Think about the way that you move around, up and down on that stage. It's your future vibes. Bright lights, it put me in a trance. So I feel like I can do it all. It's a good life that I really want. It's those future vibes.
I'm